So now that we all understand that, we're going to start combining some of those things. So today we're going to learn on dribbling and then pass. All right, dribbling, then we're going to stop and we're going to shoot. So we're going to try to combine some of those things all together. What's the most important thing when you're dribbling? The most important. Control. I don't care how fast you go, if you're out of control, you're not going to